Going on holiday? Hiring a car? Of course, your hire car will be insured. But if something goes wrong and you have to claim, say you have a bump or a scratch, you'll have to pay the excess on the policy. In some cases, this can be as much as £1,500. Of course, you could always take out an additional excess cover policy at the hire desk when you collect your car. But you'd have to pay their commission. And would you buy an insurance policy that didn't cover the windscreen, the interior, the tyres, the underside of the car, or even losing your keys? No, neither would we. That's why we've developed the Car Rentals Excess Policy. From only £4.99 a day, it will cover all this and can work out up to 60% cheaper than competing policies from the rental desk. This could save you up to £75, which you could then use to spend on something much more fun. CarRentals.co.uk.